number 3. Along with Ray Ferraro, I'm James Cebulski. Welcome back to our coverage here on EA Sports. Yeah, you can just feel the buzz in this city all day long, and we are seconds away now from this opening faceoff. You can feel the intensity of this one. Total playoff atmosphere. We're underway. Pass back to the point. From one end of the blue line to the other. Shot. Pad saved. He's on it tonight. The Capitals move the puck in the defensive zone. Picked up along the boards by Gensel. The Penguins will play it from the defensive zone. Here's a short pass to Dumoulin. Getzel's got it in the offensive zone. And he slides it quickly to Dumoulin. Right in the slot. Turns it away. Now he takes it over the line. Pittsburgh's got the puck in their own end. And now he moves it to Gensel. Sends a pass over. The Penguins carry it along the wall. Moves it to Crosby. Takes the pass. Oh, a clutch save! That pass doesn't go. Pittsburgh's got the puck inside the defensive zone. Quick feed to Dumoulin. Nice pass. With possession along the wall. Washington's got possession of the puck. Love save made by Samsonov. Puck is frozen, and we get a stoppage in play. Lots of time left in this period. We're still scoreless. Eller's won it off the faceoff. Quick pass to Jensen. Passes the puck over to Eller. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. The Capitals go to work on offense. Stopped by the goaltender. Moves it quickly over to Aston Reese. Moves the puck along the half wall. Nothing doing on that. And he easily stops that one.
Samsonov's able to angle that save over to the corner, so there's no rebound.
And that doesn't exactly go tape to tape. Feeds it across the ice to Eller. Washington's got the puck in the defensive end. And now he angles it across to Sprong. And that's snapped away in the defensive end by Marino. Moves it up through the middle from the right. And that's broken up in the defensive zone by Jensen. Washington's looking to break out. Broken up in the neutral zone by Bluger. Passes on over to O'Connor. Off target.
Just hooks that one up high. I mean, he's going for the shelf just over top of the bar.
Fires it. That goes off a twig. Taken along the wall by Hathaway. The Capitals will play it in their own end. Through the neutral zone, moving the puck along the side. Moves it around along the half wall. Centering pass.
Whoa.
Scores! Kaboom! What a shot! Nobody was stopping that one-timer. Washington's got the game's first goal. How much of a difference does that make?
Completely change your mindset, even with lots of time left. You can be more aggressive with the comfort that you have a 1-0 lead.
Suker is going to play it against the half wall. Scrum along the boards. Washington's got a hold of the puck now. Exploring options here inside the defensive zone. Dowd's got it along the wing. Here's a chance. How did he stop that one?
In tight, he had to make an excellent save.
Picked up along the wall by Kapanen. Misses a golden opportunity there. Oh, Denisov with the paddle save. Puck scooped up by Sheary. Fired into the offensive zone, allowing for the blue line to change things up. And now he moves it quickly to O'Connor. And they won't connect on that one. Here's a short pass to Eller. Washington's got it in their own zone. Slides it on over to Mantha. The Capitals take it across the blue line. Pittsburgh's got control of it now from their own end. The Penguins take it along the wing. Dumps it in. Washington's got it behind the net. Working the puck deep inside their own end. There's a hit on the play. Puts it to the front of the net, and that's picked off. Washington's got control of it now here in the offensive end. Dumoulin's moving the puck through his own zone. Oh, textbook poke check to turn that over. The Penguins scoop it up along the boards. From along the walls, they're gaining momentum. Quick pass across to Van Riemsdyk. And no luck on that pass attempt. The Capitals gain possession along the wall. Takes it into the slot. Oh, and he just puts it wide of the net.
You kick yourself in the tail after you miss a chance like this. Has to be on the net.
There's the whistle. Let's get the call from the officials.
No bad timing, James, to take a penalty. I mean, there's no real great timing, but a one-goal lead is not the time.
Both teams lining up for the face-off, and it's a chance to see if there's actually some power in this power play.
This power play almost jumped off the bench as soon as the penalty was called. They won out. They think they're the answer for the one-goal deficit.
Scores! And we're tied just like that!
Now the power play comes through big. You get a special teams opportunity. You can't let it slide when you're trying to make a big impact on this current game. The power play scores, the game is tied, and we've got a whole new game to look at.
Past the midway mark of the frame, James and Ray with you tonight. We got a tie game. Washington's on the attack. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Carlson. And too much traffic in front blocks that one. Pittsburgh's in now. Washington's gained possession along the boards. Slides the pass over to Ferrabari. Moves it to Wilson. Sends the pass over. And makes the save. And there's the whistle as he elects to slow things down a little.
A pretty good decision here with the play starting to break down in front of him.
The centermen glide into position. Bluger's won the draw deep in the defensive zone. Great pressure with the stick. Scooped up along the wall by Hägglund. Takes a feed at the point. Denies him! He got all of it! There's the whistle as the goalie hangs on.
Carlson's used to contributing offensively. This pointless streak is not something that you usually see from him.
Play resumes as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. Handles the puck. Oh, stick save and a beaut. Win the draw. Wins a one-timer, and he stands tall in goal. Slides it diagonally to Sheary. Quick shot, turns it aside. In front of the net, the goaltender covers up for a whistle on the play. Washington's got a hold of the puck. Looks to make a play over to Dowd. Sends it in deep. Pittsburgh's got the puck along the wall. Takes the feed. Quick feed to Protas. Tries to get the puck to Jensen. Up along the wing. Feeds the puck to Orlov. Protas has it in the defensive end. And it's a quick pass to Sheary. Errant pass and they can't connect. And now it's grabbed by McGinn. The Capitals have a hold of it in the defensive zone. Can't connect on the pass. Quick pass to Rodriguez. Tried to make a move and the puck hops away. His reflexes on display tonight. Puck grabbed by McMichael. Backtracks with possession back inside the defensive zone. Carlson's lugging the puck. Puts it in deep. The Penguins gain control of the puck against the wall. Taken by Hägglund. Great stick save by Chari.
I like how he was able to follow the puck. Good save in close.
Takes the feed. From point blank. Shuts it down with the paddle. What a stop. Oh, and another save. And that shot goes nowhere as the lane was filled. And the goaltender grabs that one for a whistle to try to slow things down here.
Letang's able to steady his team defensively and still contribute points. Ovechkin's good at lighting the lamp with his 1D zone ability. That's when his teammates find him open and feed him for a one-time blast. I'll be watching these two players to see if one of them can really shine for their team tonight. Guys, back to you.
Moves inside! Oh, just gets a piece of it with the toe stop!
Sharp reaction save.
The Capitals get a hold of the puck along the boards. Passes up ahead from the left wing. Takes it from the right side. Can't find his man. On the attack along the boards. Nearing the point. Tries to get the puck over to Zucker. Here's a short pass to Kuznetsov. Moves the puck. Sprong's got it against the boards. The Penguins have it against the wall. Slides the puck over. The Penguins slide it through center. Moves it quickly over to Zucker. Stopped away by the blocker. Ovechkin's got the puck in his own zone. Receives the pass. Moves it to Sprong. Pittsburgh's got the puck. Sends it over to Carter. Into the attacking area from the left side. Takes a shot. That's blocked. Puck picked up by Schultz. Gaining momentum up along the side. The Penguins gain possession in their own end. Couldn't complete the pass. Grabbed along the board by Van Riemsdyk. Quick feed to Carter. They score! Ray, I don't know how many times we've traveled around. You always talk about it's better to play in front.
Well, you break the deadlock here, James. Now you get out in front. You can dictate the pace of the game.
Getting into the later stages of this period, the Penguins are looking to build on this one-goal lead. Face-off here in the neutral zone, and we are back underway. Puck dumped in. The Penguins gain possession. They try to maintain possession inside the defensive zone. Drives to the crease, and that's blocked. Washington's got it along the wall. Dumps it into the O-zone. Pittsburgh's got a hold of the puck. Streaking through center, they go on the attack. Slides it back to the blue line. Puck scooped up by Aston Reese. And now it's grabbed by Kluger. And he takes a shot. Denied by the puck stopper. Teams are ready to go, and we're about moments away from puck drop. Concludes the first 20 minutes of play. Second period action. Stick around. And the opening face-off here in period number two is about set. The Capitals get a hold of the puck off the draw. Looking to make something happen along the boards. Takes a shot.
Whoa.
He scores! The bird is the word! Evgeny Kuznetsov!
Guys, he used his close-quarter superstar ability on that play to light the lamp. And if he can get in tight to the net like that, he can get some really good looks.
the shooter. The goaltender snuffed it out.
Feeds the puck across to Rodriguez. Here he is in front! Samsonov's gonna cover it up and get a whistle.
Even with the traffic starting to close in, he had to grab that when he did.
We're still in the early stages of this period. You can feel the energy in this crowd. It's a tie game. Play resumes here as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. Point-to-point pass. What a save! He'll probably feel that one tomorrow.
Ovechkin's been on fire lately. His point streak starting to stretch out. This is when you feel like you'll score any game.
Center's gliding up to the face-off dots here. The Penguins win the face-off. And that's knocked away by Kuznetsov. And now it's over to Ovechkin. Here's a chance. Oh, what a stop. Scrum along the boards as they battle for the puck. The Penguins will play it from the defensive zone. Broken up with the stick in the defensive zone. Quick pass to Kapanen. The Penguins will play it against the boards. The Capitals look to start the transition game. Here's a short pass to Ovechkin. Through the middle of the ice, they enter the attacking zone. Gobbles the puck up there with the chest. And we're going to get a whistle here.
I had a playoff run like this. When you score in the playoffs, you feel like you can score every night.
The Penguins take possession off the faceoff. He almost lost it for a second there, but regains control of the puck. The Capitals gain control of the puck. Washington's looking to break out. And he slides it quickly to Eller. Moves the puck along the half wall. Here's a pass down low. And now he moves it to Jensen. Pittsburgh's grabbed a hold of the puck. Works it across to Aston Reese. Steps into the offensive end. The Capitals have it now. Pittsburgh's got possession here in the offensive zone. Takes the puck at the point. And the traffic neutralizes that threat. Pittsburgh's got the puck along the wall. Washington's got a hold of the puck now. And now they look to make something happen from the neutral zone. Moves it quickly over to Sprong. And that shot gets caught in traffic. Pittsburgh's got the puck. And he regains control of the puck. Over the line they come. Lets it fly. Gets in front of it. Oh, and it's another save on the play. Pittsburgh's got the puck near the back end. And he was right there. They can't connect. And the puck's booted away. Takes the feed. Moves it to Sprong. Sends a pass over. The Penguins get a hold of the puck in their own end. Tried to connect the pass, but it doesn't go. Scores! The go-ahead goal!
This game has been tight. Now somebody's got a leg up.
Pittsburgh's given themselves control of this game now with a one-goal lead in the second.
They'd like to get another before they go in for the second intermission. You'd love at least a couple goal leads going into period three.
Great defensive effort with the stick. Pittsburgh's got possession of the puck. Looking for space inside the D zone. Takes the pass. Takes a shot. And that one's turned away.
Not a lot of guys like to shoot that backhand because you can't get much on it. He does. He's one of the best in the game, delivering the puck on goal from the backhand side.
Inching closer to the midway mark of the period, the Penguins are hanging on to this one-goal lead. They'd love to add another. Puck is dropped, and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone. Farifari is taking it from his own end. Big save. Washington's got a hold of it against the wall. Along the right wing, they enter the attacking area. Too much congestion blocks the shot. Can't get it to go. Puck grab by O'Connor. Pinned up along the boards. Washington's got a hold of it along the wall. Nice reflex by the goaltender to get his glove on that one.
Right from the most dangerous area on the ice. McGoalie flashes the glove. That's an arrogant stop.
Centers are set. Faceoff ready to resume play. The Penguins win the draw. Nice pass. Long reach breaks up the momentum. Kuznetsov stick handling in his own zone. The Penguins take possession in the defensive end. Through center. The Capitals scoop it up along the boards. Quick feed to Orlov. Dances around the defender, look out! And that somehow stayed out of the net.
Smothered that in close chance.
Pittsburgh's got the puck against the half wall. Tape-to-tape feed on the blue line. Makes it look easy with the stop. Whacks it into the offensive zone. Pittsburgh's got the puck along the wall. And that pass can't connect. The Capitals move the puck in the defensive zone. Takes the feed at center from the right wing. Takes the feed at the back end. No one home on that play. Big play inside the defensive zone. Denies him with a slapper. Sends the pass over. And now he angles it across to Crosby. Grabs control of it at the point. Big save by the goaltender watching that one.
Yeah, I hated when I miss chances like this, James. You don't get many that are this quality. You want to put them away because you don't know when the next one's going to come.
Quick pass to Hagelin. That pass doesn't go. Right up the gut into the attacking zone. Here's a short pass to Crosby. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. Unable to reach that one. Moves it quickly over to Schultz. Delayed penalty looming. Whistle stops the play.
That penalty makes defending the lead a lot more difficult. But their penalty killers can be up to the task here.
The Capitals will have a chance to get on the power play for the first time this evening.
You never know when your opportunities are going to show up here to tie the game. Well, I don't know if a power play can be any bigger of a chance than that.
And they send it down the ice. Schultz plays it now. Up along the wall on the right side and into the attacking area. Stones him in front. Puck is cleared out of the defensive zone. The Capitals walk the line. Here he is from the slot. Fantastic save.
Jari's made an excellent effort here. He's got to be quick. He's got to be sharp. He's got to be on top of the puck to make that stop.
Now a quick pass to Eller. Along the half wall with the puck. Taken by Schultz. Denies him with the save. Scores! And we're tied with a little special and special teams.
Well, the power play comes through for them. They were working on it in the morning skate, trying to get the puck from the point to the front of the net with a little more traffic, but that's just one variation. Here they're able to score, the game's tied, and we now have a whole new game to look at.
Off the trot, he ties up his opponent. Can't catch up to the pass. The Capitals gain possession along the wall. Great heads up play to poke it away in the offensive end. Moves it to Dumoulin. And they'll be forced to regroup after the puck bounces out of the offensive zone. The Capitals have it now. Gets the puck over to Orlov. And they cough it up at center. And uses the length of his stick to knock that puck away. And that doesn't exactly go tape to tape. Brings the puck into the offensive end now. Gets the full use of his stick on the poke check. Streaking into the attacking zone from the right. The Penguins played along the wing. The Capitals gain control of the puck against the wall. Fires it into the offensive zone. Pittsburgh's looking to break out of their own end. Dishes it to Boyle. Gains the zone through center. Great poke check on the reach. The Capitals move it in. Washington's got the puck against the boards. Moves it on over to Matheson. Quick feed to Carter. The Capitals have a hold of it in the defensive zone. Good reach of the stick to knock the puck away. Takes that pass back at the point. And they won't connect on that one. Puck picked up by Hägglund. Washington's got it along the wall. Oh, slick work with the glove by Chari. Fires it into the offensive zone. The Capitals have it against the wall. And a stick breaks that up. Sent into the offensive zone. Pittsburgh's got control of it now from their own end. Handles the puck. Quick pass to McGinn. Takes the feed. Slides the puck down low. And now it's grabbed by Bluger. Takes the pass as he banks it off the wall. Wicked slap shot! Can't get it to go! Washington's got it in their own zone. They go on the attack from the left side. Here's a short pass to Mantha. Great reflex on display tonight on his part. Here in the later stages of this period, it's all tied up. Well, that's one way to win the draw as he skates away with the puck after the two centers were tied up. Jari's opted to hang on to the puck for a faceoff. Both centers ready to take the draw here coming up. Second period nearly into its final minute here. Slides the puck to Rodriguez. And he uses his reach to disrupt the play. Samsonov's going to hang on for a whistle. The Penguins win it. Handles the puck at the point. And that one's broken up by a great defensive play. And they send it right back to him. Picked up along the boards by Schultz. Moves it around along the half wall. They score! What a shot!
That's a great sound when he pings off the post, and then you don't hear anything except you see the goal light. What a shot.
Washington's taking the lead. Ray, do you like their game tonight?
I do. I like lots of it. I mean, there's been times where they've lost their way a little bit, but now late in the period, they've got the lead.
Handles it along the blue line. Picked off. And with that, two periods now in the books. Been a great night of hockey here on EA Sports, and we got the third period coming at you in moments. In the books. Big third period coming up for both teams, and we're ready to go. Third period action is underway, and let's see if the fireworks will continue here. Ray Ferraro is between the benches at ice level. Ray, we've got 40 minutes played so far. How have you viewed things?
The Penguins have had a really bad night with the puck. Every time they have it, it seems like they turn the thing over, and as a result, they're chasing the game.
Lots of hockey left to be played in this period. The Capitals have taken the lead here over the last few minutes. They'd love to build on it. Puck scooped up by Kuznetsov. Enters the offensive zone from the left. Here's a chance! Takes it right in the chest! Both teams are set. They're ready to drop the puck. puck is dropped. They win the draw here inside the defensive zone. The Penguins take it along the wall. Makes the save. Samsonov's got the puck. Boy, he's been under fire tonight.
Been really sharp, and in a close game, you can't make a mistake that costs a critical goal.
Pittsburgh's got it in the offensive zone. There's another for the hit parade. Throws it in. Pittsburgh's got the puck along the boards. Washington's got control of it now here in the offensive end. The Penguins move it ahead. Oh, just a great heads-up play by Kuznetsov.
Washington's worked hard to be in the right position tonight. They've had their skating legs, and they're stealing pucks all over the place.
Jari's gonna hang on to the puck for a whistle. Carter's won the faceoff. And he slides it quickly to Zucker. Washington's got the puck in their own end. Samsonov's got it, and he'll elect for the whistle.
Jumped on it pretty quickly there, and like everything else tonight, he's really looked in control. He's had an excellent game.
Still plenty of time left in this frame. The Capitals lead it 4-3. Puck is dropped, and we are back underway. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Carlson. Here they come on the attack. Slides the puck to Eller. Oh, he'd like to have that pass back. A chance! He scores! And look at the flare with the bottom ring!
When it spins in the air and the water's flying around, it looks awesome. Oh!
Teams are ready for the draw. The linesman about to drop the puck. Eller's won the draw here in the open ice. And now he moves it quickly to Jensen. Washington's trying to make something happen in the offensive zone. Jari's going to smother it to get a whistle.
Can get dangerous if nobody's in control of the puck.
The Penguins win it in the defensive zone. Slides the puck across to Kapanen. The Capitals gain control of it. Jensen's moving the puck through his own zone. Moves it quickly over to Mantha. And skilled use of the stick to poke the puck away. Gains the zone through the middle. Chase from along the wall. Oh, and that's got the crowd buzzing after that stop. Moves the puck. Moves it to Mantha. And no luck on that pass attempt. And now he tries to get it across to McGinn. Directs it on over to Bluger. The Penguins carry it along the wall. Oh, what a stop with the paddle!
Nice move by the goalie to get out close to the shooter.
Lots of time left in this period. We are all tied up in this one. The frozen biscuits dropped, and we are back underway here. Slides the puck over. Quick feed to McMichael. Makes a move and the puck hops away from him.
McMichael's close to pulling off a great move there. Just denied in zone.
Hanlon's gonna play it against the half wall. Here's a shot. That's on the stick. Pittsburgh's got a hold of the puck now. Gets it over to Aston Reese. Quick pass to Orlov. Broken up in the neutral zone by McGinn. Along the boards, they battle for the puck. Scooped up along the wall by Matheson. Great defensive effort with the stick. Pittsburgh's got possession of the puck. Receives the pass. Takes the feed. Stuffs them again. The Capitals get a hold of the puck along the boards. And the puck skips out of the zone. They'll be forced to tag up. Pittsburgh's got it in their own zone. Almost lost the puck, but hangs on here as play continues. Sends a pass over. Washington's got the puck. Picked up along the wall by Ovechkin. Carries the puck through the neutral zone. Takes the pass. Nice pass. The Penguins take it along the wing. Sends it in on the attack. Here's a short pass to Heinen. Washington's got the puck inside the defensive zone. Now he takes it over the line. Handles the puck. Scores! Breaks the tie!
I wasn't sure if anybody was going to be able to start to change the momentum of this tight game.
Guys, he's got great balance, and here on this play, he maintains possession after being bumped by defenders. He ends up scoring the goal because of that determination and strength, which is his unstoppable force superstar ability.
Pittsburgh's got possession here in the offensive zone. And the puck stopper jumps on top of it to get a stoppage in play. We haven't even hit the midway mark of the period. Washington's got a one-goal lead. The Penguins take possession off the faceoff. Play blown dead. Let's get the call.
That lead's pretty fragile, James. Here they are. You're shorthanded. Only a one-goal lead, and your penalty killers better do the job for you.
The Penguins send their man advantage unit out once more.
They might not get too many chances better than this, James. Down a goal and a critical power play.
Sends the pass over. Scores! We're all tied up! It's a new game!
They take advantage on the power play of having the extra player on the ice. When a puck battle gets to the front of the net, everything becomes a little more congested around the front with an extra player. They take advantage, and they're on the board and tie the game.
Puck grab by Carlson. And it's a quick pass to Wilson. Can't connect on the pass. Takes the feed. The Capitals take possession in the defensive end. From the left side, they enter the attacking zone. Along the boards, they battle for the puck back and forth. Moves it quickly over to Kuznetsov. Made the save on the play. Passes ahead from the right side. Moves it to Letang. Lets it fly. Stopped by the goaltender.
Really good.
He scores!
You've got the lead now. Everybody's up on the bench. They've got the energy. You want to push forward.
The Penguins have gone ahead here in the back half of this third period.
Time to be smart. If there's a play, make it. If there's not, out at your blue line, in at their blue line.
Taken by Marino. Kapanen's got it along the wing. Takes a shot. We got a penalty coming up here on the play. There's the whistle, and here's the call.
This game weighs heavy on the penalty killer's shoulders now. They're down a goal, and they have to keep it right there as they're short a player now.
Pittsburgh's power play unit puts their hard hats on as they go back to work.
They've already been successful on the power play. No need to change anything, but you can't lose the urgency that made it work earlier in the game.
And they get the puck out of the defensive end. Moves the puck. Receives the pass. Sensational stop by Samsonov. Downs gliding in for the faceoff as this penalty kill will continue. The Capitals win the draw. And the puck is moved to a safer spot on the ice. The Penguins gain possession along the wall. Along the side, here they come through the neutral zone. And he makes the easy save. The Capitals get a hold of the puck. The Penguins will take it behind the net. Slides the puck over. And that's poked away. The Capitals will try to shave a few seconds off this penalty now. Good clearing attempt to breathe. Quick feed to Kapanen. Takes the feed. And now it's over to Heinen. They go on the attack through center.
Carlson's time is almost done.
Now that's a great heads up in the defensive zone to force the turnover.
The Capitals have continually put themselves in good positions defensively tonight. It seems like every shift they're stealing a puck.
Officials are in position, and both teams are getting ready as they get set for another faceoff here. The Penguins get a hold of the puck in their own end. Spectacular stop by the goaltender. How did he hang on to that?
These are frustrating. You don't get many chances like this. I thought he made a good shot, but the goalie, an excellent stop, beats the shooter.
And he makes the save on that play.
I thought they worked the puck around pretty good. Here they get a good chance on goal, but not to be.
Cutting to the front of the net. Oh, what a stop on the play. Gets all of it with the paddle.
Yeah, he's right in front of the puck, too, so there's really nowhere that puck's going to squeak through.
Washington's got the puck. Through the open ice, they're picking up steam. The Capitals looking against the half wall. Denied by the goaltender. Pittsburgh's across the blue line. Puck picked up by Aston Reese. And he makes a save on that play. And someone's going off here as the ref's hand goes high in the air. A chance from the slot. Answers the call big time. What a stop by Samsonov. Whistle blown, stopping the play.
He's shaking his head all the way to the penalty box. This penalty's no better than the one he took earlier. Those penalty killers are getting some work.
Gensel's getting some ice time with this power play, and it's his zone ability that could be a difference maker in terms of generating offense here, guys. I'm going to be watching for that.
Washington's won the draw. Trying to come up with a huge defensive play to get this puck out of his own end. Looking to break out here on the power play. And he slides it quickly to Gensel. The Capitals gain possession of the defensive zone. And they manage to clear it. Quick pass to Matheson. Errant pass, and they can't connect. And manages to clear the zone. The Penguins look to start the transition game. And now he moves it to Gensel. Gains the zone on the left wing. Here's a chance. Fires the wrist shot. Moves with the puck at the corner. Glove save by the goalie. Samsonov's going to opt for the whistle and give everybody a chance to breathe.
Sometimes you get running around as the shift gets long. This helps.
Standing by with her thoughts on who had the edge tonight, it's our own Carlin Bade.
Ovechkin's been buzzing, and he's been rewarded here. His name in the box score proves he's had a stronger night, guys.
Puck moved back to the neutral zone. Pittsburgh's got it behind the net. Quick cross-ice pass to Kapanen. The Capitals get back to even strength after a huge effort by their penalty killers. What a save by Samsonov!
Good save. Positional save through traffic.
A lot on the line here in this offensive zone faceoff. While the centers are jammed up, nice job by the winger to steal the puck. Samsonov's going to slow things down and up for the whistle.
Oh, you got to kill the play eventually. That way everyone can get reorganized.
Crosby's able to score with his beauty backhand zone ability. And it's so hard for goalies to track, guys, because that backhand shot, you can't tell where it's going, and he always uses it to his advantage.
And now he angles it across to Crosby. Oh, what a save in front!
And he came out and challenged him. Good save.
Here's a blast off a stick. Through the neutral zone, moving the puck along the side. Sends a pass over. Goes right to the crease. Oh, that's a smart heads-up play as he breaks it up with the poke. Slides that one right across the blue line. And now it's grabbed by Gensel. And things starting to ramp up a little bit now on the ice with that play. A little dipsy doodle, and he loses possession of the puck.
Maybe one move too many, James. I mean, he's in a position to make a different play. One extra move, and now he loses the puck.
Oh, and I'm sure they'd like a redo on that.
Now, lots of work and nothing for it as they don't get the puck on goal.
The Capitals have it against the wall. Play is whistled dead as the puck goes up and over. Both teams readying here for the faceoff. Less than 60 seconds to play in this tight one. Here's a short pass to Bluger.
He thought he wouldn't make that play about 10 minutes ago, but now with a lead in the dying moments of the game, that's a safe, smart play.
The Capitals are on the attack. Long reach breaks up the momentum. Washington's goalie is on the bench. The extra attacker has jumped into the play. Poked away in the neutral zone. Taken along the wall by Hagelin. And that one's blocked.
Yeah, good positioning, James. He gets up tight to the shooter and snuffs that one.
Moves it quickly over to Bluger. Puck dumped in deep, allowing for the defenseman to change. The Capitals will play it in their own end. Final horn sounds, bringing this one to a close. They got a long way to go, but a big win this evening.
Well, not as long a road, James, as if they would have lost this one. They were on the ropes here, and they came punching back to get themselves in the series.
Great playoff action tonight for Ray Ferraro. My name is James Cebulski. We'll talk to you next time where the fun will continue.